Hello, hello, everybody. Yes, yes, I'm here again. All right, I'm gonna finish Kurt's house. Kurt's house, he wanted to have a mini castle, and I found a way to make this mini castle seem slightly larger by taking these CNC'd blocks and making these little tiny arrow slit positions. And from a distance, it looks great. So we're gonna go with it. Which means that I need to layer this up, as I mentioned yesterday. And the tower. Will also be up this level. Now this part. Okay, and then we'll close off. Let me think here. I'm actually gonna have this go up to the sleeping quarters for Kurt. He can put his sleeping quarters wherever he wants, but that's how I'm designing it. So that means this section here needs to be a 5-5-1. That's not it. For it to be 5, it's a little too wide. What it needs to be is 3. Whoops. And 2 and 3. Let me think. If it is 3, 2, 3. That'll be this entire thing. All right. Well, I guess the entire thing's going up. Okay. It happens to be this whole thing. Yes. All right, but what it looks like is this. Oops. Am I gonna need some more stone? Where did I put stone? Oh, I put my home here. We have 6 stone here. 6 stone here. All right, I'll take it and go get some more stone. Don't need this right now. Well, I will need that actually. Granite. I don't need granite for this build either. Okay, his mailbox. I'll leave it there. And I haven't shared the area yet. I've still gotta block it off. Normally I share the area with the players in advance. They can feel free to donate some supplies. Since the build for them, well, not every player gets it free. I have to make that point clear. But there are certain players and rangers, admins, and moderators that will have a free place, and certain regular players, maybe we can work out a deal, have a partnership, and and some people we just like to work together. So I build stuff, they do stuff, I pay them, they pay me in turn. I think I put all the stone down here. Looks pretty good, right? I like it. Kurt will like it because I like it. I really like this stone. I wanted to use it for something, maybe not in this build. Then we're gonna put some more road going south. So from this point, right, I'll build a guard tower. This will be a large guard tower, kind of like Kurt's house. About that, what would you call it? Let me think of what the diameter is on this guy. edge of the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the other edge, 8 diameter. Yeah, or 9 diameter. 9, because you got to count the edge, which would be the line. So that's a 9. Okay. Yeah, you guys get it right. So this is going to look like this, which it will be. Oh, that was almost fantastic. Okay, I'm glad it wasn't. Not that it mattered really, right? I just don't like falling off things because I'm scared of heights. Kind of weird, right? Even in a game. Okay. All right, so from this point, right, because that is the ground level, and it always has to be a minimum of 4, but whereas this is a castle, we will have maybe a 5-meter roof. Won't look that out of place. This roof will be pitched, so at 4 meters, we can start tapering it in. Not at 3, at 4, definitely. I got myself stuck back into first person view, and now I got used to it. I gotta start practicing again from third person. When you get used to something and then move back. Because it doesn't exactly line up with the crosshair. You see the crosshair on my head? When I point at something, it's not pointing at it now, but now it is, right? The very edge, the very tip. So it's a little odd. You gotta get used to it. All right, looks good. Goodbye, sun. Hello, moon. Oh, this is not good for Kurt if this happened to be a cold area. North facing would be total solid ice in the front of the castle. Lucky we're in a dry, deserty area. But I'm gonna make it turn nice, lush green inside of the castle. And you would think you're in a totally different place. And outside of the castle, it can be miserable, that's fine. Peasants, my dirt farmers will be out there, my peasants, wool farmers, things like that, I'll put outside. And yes, I'll have a robust community of outsiders. I'll build a whole bunch of houses all around, a little farmland, but there'll be much larger plots of land than internally. Ladder. All right, let me think here. Let's get the floor. That's a good height. That's a really tall ceiling for this meeting room.